recall your 16th year. The horrid sound of helicopter gunships. The rumble of the tanks as they drew near. As the world went about its business, and I burned another tank of gasoline. Dow Jones lost a couple points that day while you were crying in the city of Janine. Did they even give your parents warning before they blew the windows out with shells while you hid inside the high school basement? The ringing of church bells as you watched your teacher crumple by the doorway. And in England they were toasting to the Queen. You were so far from the thoughts of so many huddled in the city of Janine. Were you thinking of the taunting of the soldiers, or of the shit they smeared upon the walls? Were you thinking of your cousin after torture, or Tel Aviv and its glittering shopping malls? When the fat men in their mansions say that you don't want peace, did you wonder what they mean as you sat amidst the stench inside the darkness in the shattered city of Janine? What went through your mind on that day at the sight of your mother's vacant eyes? As she lay still among the rubble beneath the blue Middle Eastern skies, as you stood upon this bulldozed building beside the settlements and their hills so green, as your tears gave way to grim determination amidst the ruins of the city of Janine. And why should anybody wonder, as you stepped on board the crowded bus across the green line, and you reached inside your jacket for the cord? Were you thinking of your neighbor's buried bodies as you made the stage for this scene? As you set off the explosives that were strapped around your waist, were you thinking of the city of Janine?